What's up, YouTube? I feel like busting out a freestyle, man. Y'all want to hear a freestyle? Shit, fuck it. Sitting in the lab with a pen and a pad, trying to get this label off. Motherfuckers forgot about Dre.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes, went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there.
Barbers with class. Good barbers. So I did my my Uber last night and picked up a few people, made a few tips. I didn't have nothing else to do, so I thought I'd go ahead and get that in. Most interesting person of the night was Andrea R. Tumbo. Her product line is Z Monet. There's her Instagram, her Facebook. She does fashion accessories and custom shoes. She gave me her card. She gave me one of the best tips of the night, too, so I thought I'd go ahead and shout her out. I'ma add her on Facebook today, see what she talking about. We out here on SMU Boulevard, right next to the Nodding Donkey and Milo's. About to meet Randy and my boy Andre. We're gonna sit down and talk about this What's Your Lotto thing. And when I get through with this, when I get home and everything, I'm gonna show y'all some of the attributes of the camera. It's a Nikon D3200. I'll probably snap a couple of pictures and put them up in the vlog too, so. Oh man, I had to pull out the vlog right now, man, because I'm out here in Salina, Texas. I had to come take a picture of a property out here for some contracting work that I do on the side, man. And man, it just reminds me of home, right, man? Look at this. It just reminds me so much of like back home, man. Back out in Bobo, Griffithtown, Sparkman, Carthage. You know what I'm saying? Delart. Look at that, man. That is absolutely beautiful. That's beautiful. Oh shit, here come man, what y'all know about that that grilled turkey sandwich? I know that mug kinda janky looking, but it's cool. Shit, I've been doing this since I was little. Look at that. See what that mug tasting like. Wow. Whew. That mug was so fire, I almost started crying. But y'all can check this out, man. This is a new bag I just purchased, man. It's a Evercase, man. So go ahead and open that mug up for y'all, man. And if you take a look in there, I don't know if you can see that from my camera. Down here, it's in the little padded section. Open it up a little more. Put the camera down there, got the lens in here. Oh, it's in the other pocket. Yeah, it's a separate pocket for the lens. And there it is, the Nikon D3200. Why you always lying? Oh my God. But yeah, man, you attach it like that, you twist it on, take the cap off, and you're ready to shoot. This is actually a 55 to 18 millimeter lens. Let me back up so y'all can see my face a little bit too close. Y'all see how it extends? That's the focus right there. If you look up top right here, you have all your settings. So you have the manual setting right there. That's what I normally use. That's the aperture, that's the shutter, and that's the priority mode. So in manual, you get to control the aperture, shutter, and priority mode. With these three, the others would be automatic, and you would be controlling those singular modes. Everything else is automatic. So if you're not really into photography like that, you would want to go to auto, or you would want to go to flash off, flash on. There's landscape, and it kind of does everything for you. But again, if you want to be in the advanced modes, they're right over here, the PSAM. Obviously, the lens, see that it is detachable. You press that button, turn it to the left, and it comes off. So right now, I'm looking to invest in some bigger lenses. So like if I'm far away from an object, I can make it seem like I'm right next to it. There's also a feature called a fixed aperture lens, which allows you to actually adjust the lens without compromising the light and all the things like that. I don't want to get too deep into it, but you don't compromise the shutter priority and the ISO, which controls the brightness. With a fixed aperture lens, you can actually zoom in on something, focus on the object you want in focus, and still blur everything else out. That's what the fixed aperture priority lens does. Fixed aperture lens, excuse me. So that's what I'm looking to invest in now, man. That's just a little tutorial on what I got, man. I was probably wrong on some of the stuff I just said. If you're a really good photographer, then feel free to comment and correct me. The message of the day, I told y'all I would do a message of the day in most of my videos, is to make sure you harvest any talent that you have. And that's across the board, not just things we see on TV, like being an actor or being a football player, baseball player, anything that you do, harvest that talent. Because we get to work in these 9-to-5 jobs and we act as if there's nothing we can do in our spare time besides hang out and try to take our minds off of that 9-to-5. If you really want to take your mind off of it, then put your mind on something that you love. Don't waste all of your time. It's cool to hang out. I hang out. You know, I might hang out too much, and I'm looking to fix these things, and that's what this channel is about. Personal growth. I want to grow. I want to show you my growth, and I want to inspire other people to grow. So if you have spare time, man, just make sure you're investing in yourself, man. That's one of the main reasons why I showed you these things, man, because they cost me money. But at the same time, man, it's something I'm looking to do in the future that I'll actually enjoy, and something that may actually turn into something. Who knows? I don't know. I know I like doing it. You know what I'm saying? So pick something you like doing and make sure you take time out to invest in that. Whether it's just money or whether it's just time or whether it's both. Make sure you do that. And y'all make sure y'all mess with your boy. I'm going to try not to cuss. I was about to say make sure you with your boy, you know. But yeah, fuck it.
It was the 3rd of September. That day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. Cause it was the day that my daddy died. I never got a chance to see him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him.